25 amazing geological phenomena.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Talltanic. I'm your host, Alexa. Today, I have a wall of dinosaur footprints, crystal caves in Mexico, and everything in between. Make sure that you're subscribed and ring the bell so that you never miss an upload. Before we get into it, I want to see if any of you watching can guess what my high school mascot was. That answer, coming up later.
Calorco, Bolivia. This rock face in Bolivia could call everything you know about dinosaurs into question. A vertical wall covered in over 5,000 dinosaur footprints is a sight to behold, but even more fascinating is how the dinosaurs walked up the hill. It can be solved by going back to the geological history, which shows that during tectonic movements, the rock face that was once the sides of a watering hole shifted skywards to be positioned as a wall we now call Calorco. The Eye of the Sahara.
This phenomenon is reserved for those in orbit around the Earth, so basically a handful of astronauts.
The Eye of the Sahara is a massive, circular hollow in the Sahara Desert in Mauritania. It's made up of three rings within a 40-kilometer or 25-mile diameter dome. In the center is a pit of concave rocks over 1.5 kilometers or 0.9 miles wide, with the overall effect looking eerily like a human eye. This was all the result of a volcanic eruption perfectly lining up with the elements to create this breathtaking vision. Antelope Canyon, Arizona. You will probably recognize these canyons, but you might not know exactly how they came about. This is the Antelope Canyon. These beautiful canyons are a result of erosion to the sandstone landscape. These smooth and theatrical walls are carved during flash flood events, which erodes the slot canyons deeper and deeper. The water and sand mix is a powerful tool to have big effects as it rushes into narrow passages with a lot of force, smoothing out the walls as it carves away at the canyon. Salar de Uyuni, Bolivia. People come from across the world just to get a snap of this incredible phenomenon. The Salar is a massive salt desert in the middle of Altiplano. It's the world's largest salt flat, and during the rainy season, it becomes a massive body of shallow water. When the waters are still and the sun is at the right angle, a perfectly created mirror effect is the end result. Parque Nacional de l'Encarana, Madagascar. In 1956, Encarana Special Reserve in northern Madagascar was founded. This was to protect and preserve the Jurassic landscape for future generations. What makes it so precious is the unique rock formations of spiky limestone pinnacles, which tower over the caves below them. There are underground rivers flowing through the rocks, which helped carve out the 150 million-year-old Jurassic limestone caves. The area has a high annual rainfall of 2,000 millimeters or 79 inches, enabling this fast-flowing, powerful water to erode the landscape, creating the dramatic karst topography we see today. The area has dense vegetation and diverse species of animals that take refuge in this hard-to-access area. Tessellated Pavement, Tasmania. On this Tasmanian coastline, the whole beach looks like a tiled patio overlooking the sea, but the tessellated pavement is no feat of man. Tessellation is caused by a complicated variation of rocks drying out and the presence of salt crystals, which causes this geometric irregularity, which looks like squares or rectangles. The Tasmanian tessellated pavement consists of two types of formations, namely a pan and loaf formation. Colca Canyon, Peru. The Colca Canyon is twice as deep as the Grand Canyon and can be viewed from Mirador Cruz del Condor, which is one of the most popular viewing spots to take in this spectacular view. You might even see some soaring condors. On the slopes of the canyon, you can still find evidence of pre-Inca terraces. What caused this breathtaking landscape is a major geographical fault between two volcanoes. The Marvelous Bridges, Bulgaria. It's wild to think that this 96-meter-long and 15-meter-wide rock bridge started with the smallest crack in a marble deposit, that water persisted in widening over millennia until it eventually dug out this massive structure. But that is exactly how the marvelous bridges in Bulgaria formed, from crack to cave to arch, as the water slowly dug through the marble. Blue Lake Cave, Brazil. In Bonito Town, Brazil is Blue Lake Cave, which, as the name suggests, is a mystically clear blue lake inside a cave. It is one of the most beautiful geological wonders in Brazil, with its brilliant waters created by the mineral content in the cave.
Beneath these crystal clear waters, scientists have discovered 10,000-year-old fossils.
The water is as deep as 90 meters in some places. Cachetue Tent Rocks, New Mexico, USA. Between 6 and 7 million years ago, an explosive volcanic eruption changed the New Mexico landscape forever. Slowly, over time, erosion chiseled the volcanic deposits into peaks, almost looking like tents. The formations vary in size from a few feet to 90 feet and are scattered over 4,000 acres. It's not an easy hike, but those that have done it all say it's 100% worth it. Mount Roraima, Brazil, Guyana, Venezuela. Mount Roraima is known as the floating mountain because of its weird and out-of-place look. It looks like a giant rocky tabletop that has just risen out of a green landscape. All four sides are sheer cliffs, about 400 meters. Huge waterfalls and dense jungles form on its plateau and cascade down its cliffs. Roraima is also one of the oldest rock formations on Earth, which scientists believe was created on the ocean floor when sediment settled and formed rock over 2 billion years ago. Crystal Cave, Mexico. The largest known crystal formation in the world is the Crystal Cave near Delicias, Mexico. This recent discovery uncovered 11-meter-tall gypsum crystals, which formed over thousands and thousands of years under stable conditions. Since they were discovered, and mining companies have started draining water out and changing the balance of the caves, there has been a degradation, and the growth of the crystals has stopped. It's yet to be decided if the water should be returned and the crystals left to keep growing, as doing so compromises the mining activity in the area, which is a major part of the local economy. The Valley of the Moon, Argentina. Ishiguarasto means the place where you put the moon. It is a remote valley in Argentina, which is studded with geological formations formed by wind erosion. The formation of standing stones and boulders are rounded to look like giant marbles scattered across the arid valley. The same erosive winds have rendered the valley infertile, and paleontologists come from all over the world to study the remaining plant and animal fossils. Nitmiluk Gorge, Australia. The Catherine River carved this 12-kilometer gorge into the Arnhem Land Plateau in the Nitmiluk National Park. The dramatic cliff sides of the gorge are ochre in color, with a scattering of waterfalls. The park is a favorite for hiking, river cruising, and adventure sports like kayaking. Hilo lavas, various places. When lava erupts underwater and solidifies, hilo lavas are formed on the ocean or lake floor. They are spherical shaped, and during the cooling process, the magma is covered in a layer of glass. They mainly form at the oceanic ridges and can be found near Hawaii, Iceland, and the Alps. Enchanted Well, Chapada Diamantina National Park, Brazil. The Enchanted Well is a giant sunken pool within a 120-foot or 36-meter cave. It was created by an underground river eroding and carving through the limestone. At certain times of the year, when the sun is just right, the light entering the crevice at the top of the cave creates a blue reflection on the water that's quite an optical illusion. The water is so crystal clear that you can see every rock and even ancient tree trunks that have sunk to the bottom. Sperrgebiet National Park, Namibia. The Sperrgebiet National Park is one of the world's top biodiverse environments, famous for its sand dunes making up the semi-desert region.
The greatest appeal of these dunes is that they are covered in alluvial diamonds.
In the 1800s, under the full moon, diamond prospectors would collect the precious stones as they sparkled in the moonlight. Spotted Lake, British Columbia, Canada. This sacred lake is located between the Okanagan and Similkameen Valleys in British Columbia's desert. The lake has large amounts of magnesium sulfate, calcium and sodium sulfates, as well as traces of silver and titanium. During the warmer months when the lake dries up, the mineral deposits remain behind as these giant circles. Wulingyuan, Hunan, China. Wulingyuan is a gorgeous area filled with limestone karst. A karst is a dissolution of rock over time. Fog often winds between the limestone pillars, lending to the otherworldly nature of this scenery. The area consists of several national parks, and there are over 3,000 karsts in this UNESCO World Heritage Site. The Grand Canyon, USA. The Grand Canyon is one of the most recognized geological formations on Earth and one of the most studied. Yet scientists can't agree on how old the canyon is. One side says it's 6 million years old, and others argue it's more likely 70 million years old. The older theory explains it came about when the Colorado River carved out the canyon. The other supposes the Colorado River simply rerouted into it. What we can confirm is that it is big and it's old. Bunnett Stain, Fife, Scotland. Picture a giant stone mushroom growing out of a cave, and you have a visual of the next geological phenomenon on this list. The Bunnett Stain, or Bonnet Stone, is precariously balanced on the edge of a cliff. While there are tons of tales about how it came to be, the rock is a result of natural erosion. Below it lies a man-made cave, again steeped in folklore, each more romantic than the next. But the most likely explanation is that shepherds carved it out for shelter, or it was part of a 19th century geological survey. 100,000 soldiers of Trabuc Caves, France. The next phenomenon truly is an anomaly that science can't explain. On entering the Trabuc Caves, you are confronted with thousands upon thousands of strangely short concretions clustered together in a small area all side by side. So what's the big deal, right? Surely it's just stalagmites, which are the natural formation below a stalactite caused by mineral-rich water dripping from the ceiling.
That would be the case, except the cave roof is completely void of stalactites. So that's creepy. Where did these 100,000 soldiers come from?
To this day, these remain a scientific mystery with no geological explanation. Enchanted city of Temajon, Spain. A visit to the small village of Temajon in Guadalajara in Spain is like a whimsical, oversized sculpture garden complete with caves. The stretch of karst landscape is dotted with oversized sculptures chiseled over time by nature as the limestone rock was eroded by wind, water, and ice. The natural caves and arches also add to the dramatic and fun landscape to explore. Salt Hill, Hungary. Salt Hill was created after water rich with calcium, sulfur, magnesium, and other minerals pooled and solidified on top of two active hot springs. This created a series of pools, each bubbling over into the next, creating a terrace of medicinal pools with massive white mounds of calcified edges. The striking and ancient geological phenomenon is also known for its healing powers, and many suffering from eczema to back pain have reported feeling better after a visit to Salt Hill.
Before we get to number one, let's see if your guesses were right. My high school mascot was a hawk. Tell me yours in the comments down below.
1. Old Man of Hoy, Scotland. Take a ferry from the mainland to the Orkney Archipelago and you will spot a lonely stone figure so tall that you can hardly get your head around it. The narrow stone sea stack is so delicate in comparison to the vast cliffs. It forms part of the Orkney Archipelago and is formed from red sandstone. The monolith stands nearly 450 feet tall, making it one of the tallest stacks in the UK.